time of trouble. When your mother and your father forsake you, then the Lord, he will never leave you nor forsake you. He's not like a woman. He's not like a man that want to go to divorce court. Jesus will work it out. He's going to work it out. He's so thankful, he's so loving, and he's so kind. Who wouldn't serve a man? And I often tell Salem that my greatest regret of salvation. Come on. I just wish I had come in.
That's right.
But see, I wanted to be with the boys. With the girls, do what I got to do. But that's all right. But I'm glad now. Trust in the Lord with all of your heart. Lean not unto your own understanding in all your ways.
Acknowledge him.
Romans 12, 1 and 2. Those are my signature verses.
All right.
He said in Romans 12, I beseech you.
Come on.
The word beseech means to beg.
That's right.
I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you would offer up your body as a living sacrifice, holy.